the grass was green. It didn't seem like things were all that bad. I bet we walked 1,000 miles, chopping cotton and pushing plows, and learning how to give it all we had. As life went on and years went by, I saw the light in Daddy's eyes and felt the love in Mama's hands. They kept us warm and kept us fed, taught us how to look ahead. Now looking back, I understand. We were walking in high cotton, old times that are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton, old times that are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. When Sunday mornings rolled around, we dressed up in hand-me-downs, just in time together with the church. Sometimes I think how long it's been, and how it impressed me then. It was the only day my daddy wouldn't work. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. We're walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. Walking in high cotton.